When adding a new product to the Amazon store, you may encounter a brand name approval error. This appears when you enter a brand name that hasn't been approved by Amazon. We require all brand names to be approved before listing to ensure only authentic products are listed in the Amazon store and intellectual property rights of brand and product owners are protected. If you sell a product without a brand name or logo, you can avoid the brand name approval error by entering generic as the brand name or selecting this product does not have a brand name. Generic listings don't have access to brand selling benefits, and other sellers can suggest updates to the product detail page. Once listed as generic, a product's brand name cannot be updated. To associate a brand name later, you will have to create a new listing. If you are a brand owner, you can resolve the brand name approval in two ways. Either by enrolling in Amazon Brand Registry or requesting approval for an unregistered brand name. Enrolling your brand in Amazon Brand Registry lets you use your brand name in your listings and unlocks access to selling benefits like creating your storefront, A+ content, and sponsored brands. You get greater control over your product detail pages and access to automated protections, programs, and reporting options. To enroll your brand, you will need your brand name or logo that includes your brand name permanently affixed to your products or packaging. You also need an active registered trademark for your brand name or logo or a pending trademark application. If you meet these requirements, visit the Amazon Brand Registry page to review country-specific requirements and enroll your brand. After approval, you can list products using your registered brand name in Seller Central. Alternatively, you can request approval for a brand that isn't enrolled in Amazon Brand Registry. This option does not require a trademark as long as the brand name or logo is permanently affixed to your products or packaging. Complete the Apply to Sell application by clicking the button in the error message. Upload a minimum of 2 images showing your brand name or logo on your products or packaging and confirm they meet all requirements. Add your contact information and submit the application. Note that if you initially listed products using an unregistered brand name and later enroll in Amazon Brand Registry, you'll need to contact seller support to ensure your newly registered brand name is properly synced with your existing listings. To monitor your application status in Seller Central, open the main menu, hover over Catalog, and click View Selling Applications. If you encounter this error while uploading products in bulk, reach out to Seller Support by hovering over Help, located in the top right corner of Seller Central, and selecting Get Help and Resources. Select Add a Product as the issue type, then choose Received an Error Code or Message, and Error 5661, 5665 Brand Name Authorization. Select Create a Case and provide the batch ID of the Inventory File Processing Report and other required information. If your application is approved, you can begin listing products under your brand name. For more information, review the Brand Name Approval Requirements and Issue Resolution Help page in Seller Central.